We do not want to join hands with the BJP. We will not have any sort of alliance with the BJP. When now the numbers are clear, almost clear, what are you picking up on those lines? Are they speaking something else, or they are still maintaining to their original, they're still sticking to their original stand? No alliance with the BJP.
Yes, Sapango, the Aam Aadmi Party, the taxman turned politician, is still adamant on his stand, which he is adamant from the right from the beginning, that he is not going to have any poll alliance with any of the party, BJP, Congress, or any poll alliance. He is ready to sit as the opposition, and the kind of trends or leads we are getting right now, nobody expected the new 9-month-old party to have such an extraordinary debut right now, and the kind of first result which we got from Delhi election, that is Patel Nagar seat, it is sure that Aam Aadmi Party, just a 9-month-old party, is here for a blockbuster debut.